Alright, here we go. First of five set. Ambu High against Cyclone.
Jason Voorhees. Jason Voorhees.
Oh, we got a mirror match, boys. We're going Jason versus Jason here. We have the Unstoppable versus Relentless. The amount of back ones is going to be relentless in this matchup. And it might even be unstoppable. We're just having word jokes today. That's what we're doing. Nice tick throw. Oh man, red screen of death. Nice. Tick throws back and forth. Nice grab. Utilizing that armor, trying to get corner position, but he teleports right out. Oh, nice setup. Oh, here we go. 21%. Oh, pops him up. Forces a break. Oh, man. Some Jason staggers. Gotta love that. Is he gonna get up? Yes, he is. Oh man, pokes in the chokes and pokes in the neutral jump punch. It's getting wild out here.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Neutral jumps out. That was a very good read there. Ambu High's dominating right now. Oh, he says, take that, red screen. Not having it. Oh, my. Dude, these clotheslines of death are crazy.
Final round, fight.
Oh, nice jump and punch. Here we go. Forces a break. Gets him off those bars. Ooh, jumps into the corner. He tried to reverse him back in with the grab. That was pretty cheeky. Doesn't work out for him, though. Oh, this would be big damage. 24% just off of that grab because of the enhancement. Nice. Poking the choke. Oh, good whiff punish. Oh, with the setup of the red screen. Oh my god. And he's going invincible. He's a maniac out here. Can't punch him now. Oh. Very good punish. Wakes up just in time to get it. And Ambu High takes the first match and goes up 1-0.
Fight.
Oh, forward two. Oh, punches that red screen right out of here. Oh, there you go. He's neutral ducking the clothesline now. Big combo here. Into a setup? Yes, into a setup. Got that armor breaking damage buff. There we go. Takes the round.
Round two, fight.
Oh, whiff punish. Forces a break. Oh, wow, another whiff punish. His spacing is really, really good right here as Ambu High. Doing a great job with it. Punches him right out of that red screen. Once again. Oh, nice setup here. EX red screen. Oh, big combo. Will he get up? He's getting up. Spending all three bars. Says, let's go. I'm winning right now. Red screen, no. Nice use of armor there by Cyclone. Oh boy. Oh boy. Takes it.
Final round. Fight.
There we go. He's been winning on the back one trades, where he's been backing up and whiff punishing is Ambu High really well. He's been winning that neutral that way. Oh, nice. Nice neutral duck by Cyclone. Both these players are making adjustments. It's awesome to see. Oh, man. There we go. He does have some bars here. He's going to get some life back. He's got his damage buff ready. Oh, man. Oh, he ate the armor on it. Oh, my God. That was crazy.
Jason wins.
Man, I didn't know that buff was all that. I knew it went through armor. I didn't know it went through that, too. That's just... bonkers.
Round one, fight.
Oh, look at that. Uses the interactable. Set up the corner, push him all the way in. Or corner carry, I should say. Nice neutral jump. Oh, there we go. Thank you for the follow. Raw heat, it looks like. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Forces a break. There we go. Ambu High takes the first round.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, man. Splats him. Just gonna flip sides here off the grab, throw him into the corner. Neutral jump kick. Oh, nice neutral jump punch, or jump kick, I should say. Oh, these guys are neutral jumping out of grabs left and right, man. Nice, nice use of armor. Beating that jump in, anti-airing. Oh, we're going red screen. Oh, what? The hitbox on that is bonkers. Oh, neutral jump punch. Can we get full combo here? There we go. He saves it. Saves the bar.
Final round. Fight.
Oh man, it's Clothesline City. Nice backdash. Oh wow. These guys are just back and forth. I feel like these guys have played each other a couple times. I don't know, man. Oh, there we go. Nice neutral jump. 17% here. Oh, tick throw action. Uses the interactable. Ooh, down two. He's coming back. What do we got? Oh, back one too. Just slapping him up. And Cyclone gets a little bit closer.
Jason wins.
And the set is now 2-1. In favor of Ambu High.
There is a new king. Round one. Fight.
Nice. Uses the enhanced backbreaker. I know Ebola, that's his favorite move actually in the game, is the backbreaker. If you don't know that, you can check out one of the videos in my archives. He'll tell you all about it. Nice. Ooh, nice down two. Jason's down two comes out really quick. Oh, red screen, they're both powering up. Oh, backbreaker.
Round two.
That just fight. Sounded weird. Things are just getting out of hand. Oh my god, down twos. Oh. Staggers, nice. Nice, whiff punish. The neutral duck paying big dividends here. Red screen. Oh, backbreaker again. 21%. Ooh, down two. Oh man, killing machines out here. He says, guess what, don't care. Overhead to your face, killing machine. Oh, there we go. Ambu high, taking that round.
Final round, fight.
Goes to the teleport. Tick throws galore. Oh, man. Cyclone sitting on full bars here. Let's see what he does. Oh, man. A whiff backbreaker into a crazy backbreaker. Oh, my God. X-ray. Alright. He's gonna have some health here. As soon as he sees that killing machine go out, he's putting that armor breaking power up on. Oh man. That's that. Backbreaker, boys. And Ambu High goes up 3-1.
Jason wins round one. Fight.
Oh, the armor. It's all over the place. Oh, man. Red screen. Big damage there. Just misses the clothesline, though. Jason is so crazy, the way he can just push someone from one side of the screen to the other. Look at this. Boom. 27%. Yeah, he's going to hold those bars there. Saving him for the next round. I don't blame him.
Round two. Fight.
And the pokes and the strings, just going back and forth. All right, flipping sides here. Imbuhai now in corner position. Oh, Cyclone comes out with a back 1-2. Oh, does it again. Nice setup into the red screen. All right, Imbuhai is resurrecting. Got a little bit of health. Oh, and there goes your head.
Jason wins.
And Cyclone brings it a little bit closer. Set is now 3-2 in favor of Imbuhai.
Fight.
These guys have been known to start the round off with armor. Testing each other. It was like a standoff. They're like holding block. You know both of them are pretending. They're both going to throw out armor. They're just holding block. They're just waiting. Oh, man. Oh, nice job killing out that red screen, but he goes with the life power up and gets punished for it. Interactable. Oh, wow. That choke had some far reach there. Imbuhai looking good. Nice tick throw. Nice neutral jump punch. Oh, into the, I don't know, what is that, a statue, a wall? I don't know what that is. If anybody knows what that is in the chat, let me know. It has any type of proper significance. But that was sick. Imbuhai is trying to get some life back here, and looks like it's working out for him. Push him to the corner. He's got his armor breaking power up going. He's got some life going. Goes X-ray. Oh! Armor for armor. A totem, that's it. Thank you, B&M. There we go.
Final round, fight.
Good conversion there. The one hit whiffed, and it forced him to have to down one to get that combo to continue, and he did a great job adjusting mid-string. The corner pressure's looking really tough. Imbuhai reverses out, though. These guys are armor back and forth. Poke. Poking the choke. Oh, here we go. Imbuhai is about a bar and a half. We'll see what this will get him. It's a poke war. Oh, nice anti-air by Cyclone. And Cyclone ties the set up 3-3.
Round one, fight.
Nice. Backbreaker. Ooh, man, corner pressure. Oh, wow. That grab looks like it just whiffed. Nice. Good job there by Imbuhai.
Round two, fight.
Oh, says get that red screen out of here. Nice setup. Is he gonna go overhead here? No, tries to go low. Goes back into the grab. Tick throw. Nice conversion by Cyclone. Oh, look at this. Could it be a comeback? No, it's not.
Finish him.
And Imbuhai goes up 4-3.
Predator.
All right, Cyclone busting out the Preds. I was wondering if he was going to bust out Predator at all during this set. And we have our answer. The answer's yes.
Round one, fight.
There we go. Pushes him all the way into the corner here. Throws him back in. Oh, wow. Phew. Waking up with that armor grab. Oh, nice neutral duck. Oh, the interactable. Getting things done here. Imbuhai, he is on match point.
Round two, fight.
Oh, here we go. Pushing him into the corner. Oh, there we go. Cyclone coming back here. He's going to spend the bar, reverse sides. Hard knockdown into the smart disc setup. Oh, look at this conversion. Go. Say, forget these staggers. I'm just going in with armor grabs. Nice job there. Uses the enhanced low laser. Get a little combo action in corner position. The pressure is real. Oh, nice neutral duck! Here we go. You might be wondering why Imbuhai isn't breaking, but he wants to save those bars to get the energy boost. The zoning is too much here. And Cyclone ties the setup 4-4. We're going to game, what is that? 9.
Jason Voorhees, Predator. Kenshi.
Oh, here we go. Kenshi? No? He's just toying with us.
Jason Voorhees.
Going right back to Jason? No? Going alien? We have a Predator versus alien matchup? Cyclone says he almost chose the wrong character.
Katana Kenshi.
The Kenjutsu matchup.
Jason Voorhees.
Alright, he's going Jason. sticking with what he knows. The score is 4-4. Winner of this takes it.
Round one, fight.
Oh, that armor. Oh, that's a punish. Forces the break. Keeps corner position, though. Oh, look at these cancels. Crispy. Oh, look at that. That was weird looking. The last laser hits all the way off screen, so it doesn't hit him. But he hit him with the down four. Oh, nice. He's coming back. He's got all three bars coming back. Looking good. He's got the setup going. Nice. Good job by Cyclone. Zoning him out. And he is on match point.
Round two. Fight.
That's like the sexiest 22% combo you might ever see. Nice cancel and a grab. Alright, gonna zone him out here. Logs of death. Oh, he just got that laser out. He's just like, yep, it's out there. You wanna jump? You wanna go low? Yep, nope. Down three. Alright, he's got a little bit of life here. Can he turn it around? And move high. Oh, that's gonna be it. And Cyclone takes the set. 5-4. Good games, gentlemen.